Hey everyone, today I'm rematching Circle Inc. And yes, so hopefully I'm a lot less laggy this time. And yeah. Okay. So we just started. I guess I forgot to tell them I was doing my intro, whatever. But so I'm in my bedroom. And, like, the Wi-Fi and the server is, like, right across that wall instead of being on the other side of the house because I'm in a different room. So this should work a lot better. Okay, same. So we're going to do basically the same plans, I guess. I don't know why he's telling me his plan. But, yeah, we both agreed. We're going to try hard this time. So, no mercy. Slash set AC disabled. There we go. No more anti-cheat. Let's just set my health to infinite real quick. Okay, I'm joking. I'm not gonna do that. I feel like I chose the wrong kit to be though. I should have been a better kit, but I could not decide what to be. But like, what should I be? Uzi or drone? Not drone. Drone. It's a good thing I didn't choose drone. Like Evelyn, right? I'm extremely happy that I did not choose Grim Reaper though. Or like Lucia. Those would have been terrible choices. And then he's going to mid. So, oh wait, let's get emeralds. Ah. Okay, that's a good plan, but I've got diamonds. So there. Ha. Oh, wait. Oh, no, he has armor. He's, oh, boy. If he's rushing me, I'm probably going to lose. Wrong thing. Diamonds, normal, bed alarm. Okay, I actually had the perfect amount of diamonds. I did not think that was going to happen. There. Yeah, I think I actually forgot what my strategy was last time, but I'm pretty sure we just go get diamonds. So I'm gonna go get diamonds, and then after this, I think I'll have 8. That'll be enough for tier 2. Once I have tier 2, diamond generator tier 2, actually, that's a better idea. Cause then, oh, he's here! Oh my goodness! No! I need to win this fight. That was scary. Okay, he is overpowered. And that's what I get for buying upgrades and wool to go to diamonds. So, here we go. Wait, why is there not 4 here? I don't know. Yeah, he's getting emeralds. Okay. Oh, actually, now that I have wool, I can finish this bridge. Here, 7, oh, 11, cool, okay. Shoot, wrong, tier 2. Okay, then. So, iron armor. I'm gonna get armor protection, because whatever. And then, what else? Yeah, I think I'm gonna get an iron sword and then some more wool. Drop that. So, does anybody else know why butterfly clicking only works half the time? Because, like, I don't. So, I don't know if I'm butterfly clicking right. Because I'm using, like, the. You know the thing on the trackpad? Where it's, like, that button above it for a left click and the button above for a right click? Like, I'm using that in the mouse with, like, both of my thumbs. I have a bad feeling. He's gonna win this. Yeah, he's comboing me. I'm just gonna run. I have enough for balloons, so that is good. Oh, he teleported! However, I am now fighting him better than he was fighting me. I was too close to losing that fight. That was way too close. I'm gonna need some balloons. Bow and arrows. He said no. I'm not gonna kill him. I know I said no mercy, but whatever. I'm gonna be nice. And then I was just about to say I'm not gonna rush his bed until 5 minutes, and then I realized it's been 5 minutes. I'm not gonna rush him though. So that right there is two telepearls. I should have another diamond over there. That should be damage tier 1. Oh, I'm actually kind of surprised I made that jump. But yeah, there we go. There's damage 1. There are my telepearls. And then fireballs, because why not? Axe, that goes in 2. Kind of stupid, but I do not know why I do not want to defend. I don't want to defend it, I don't know why. And I probably should. See, like right then, butterfly clicking worked. Why did it not work earlier? Wait. That wasn't his bed. I thought this was his base. His base is over there. Ah, shoot. You know what this notification means for him? It wasn't his bed, so it doesn't mean anything. Except now he knows I'm not at my base. He can go over there and break my bed. I just warned him about where I was. Yeah, step on the bridge. That's what I thought. Aw, man. Oh, come on. Please, 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 please. No, oh, no, I'm falling. How sad. Just gonna pretend I die. Fake my death a little. Oh, wait, no, he knows I'm alive. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I'm the bowmaster over here. Oh. Nice. I'm just gonna get one more hit on that. I just want his bed to be one hit for later. And then it's time to run. Because he's right behind me, probably. Yep, he's right behind me. I have tons of loot. And I do not want to die with this. I'm not gonna be mean and drop it. But I'm definitely not gonna die with it. So let's see. 12. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 6. So I have basically no emeralds until I get more. I need more emeralds. But that right there, tier 3, protection 2, bed alarm. Now I can go here, 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 here. I have 7. Oh, actually, nah, I don't feel like buying that. I'm not gonna bow spam him. I'm not going to go easy on him, but I'm going to give him a chance. He's probably the better player, actually. Oh! Yeah, he won that fight. I don't know why I feel like it's mean to try hard in a 1v1. Why should I be nice? The entire point is that we're fighting. There! Finally! Oh my goodness, I hit that. That's kind of amazing. Where should I go? I don't really want to break his bed until he breaks mine. I'll just leave it at one hit. Wait, how did I just hear 4 balloon pops? Oh, I only have like 78 arrows left. He's comboing me. I'm gonna run. I don't think I even got one hit on him. Should I break the bed? Nah. I want this to be a long-lasting 1v1. Yeah, I don't know why, I just feel like it's mean. Oh, would you look at that? Didn't get anything though, that's kinda sad. Oh, I forgot I had tier 3 too. I could have just been gen camping this whole time. Okay. Yeah, armory, why not? I'm actually rich. I did not think that I had this many emeralds. So now what? Whoa, that looks like telebridging. That's pretty amazing. Yeah. What's up? Oh. Okay. I won't try hard. Okay, now I feel bad for him. He's at a disadvantage. Your sister is such jerks sometimes. I understand if it's an accident. Why would you? Oh. And he just took all my stuff. Okay. He knows that if he breaks my bed, I'm gonna break his, though. So, I got that. It's so hard not to try hard, though. Can't break my own bed. If he's using, he usually abilities me off. That'd be awful. Come on. Let me dash you. There we go. Okay, I just wanted that one hit. Because why not? Wait, is he using? Personal chest. No, he's not using. Okay. I don't have any more dashes, though. Oh, he's behind me. Or sniping me, yeah. Okay. Should I get enchantments? I don't really want to. I will, just in case. Okay, that honestly scared me. Come on, there we go, there we go, there we go. Now I'm hitting my shots. There. Yeah, professional sniper, obviously. What? Oh, okay. Okay, I think he's gonna win this fight. How am I missing these shots? These should be easy. Walking in a straight line. There we go, there we go. Okay. Oh, I need more balloons, I need more balloons. If you place Teslas, I'm gonna die. Okay, there we go. Balloons. You have 12 emeralds. Only 3 diamonds. Okay, 20 minute roll. Oh, that's right, I forgot I had damage tier 1. No, I'm not gonna fireball. I am gonna get him out of the shop, though. Don't you dare buy anything that you can use against me. Whoa! Oh! That was a smart plan! Should have thought of that. Oh. Okay, then. I'm surprised I hit that. Your arm was showing the tiniest bit. It was. You can see he was right there. That I could see. That. Okay, I'm not walking near any edges again. That was too close. Oh, I need more blocks. For sure. Need 200 arrows. Okay, apparently he wasn't trying his best. I'm slightly scared. He's already pretty good. Just gonna clean up my bridge real quick. I like my bridge, how it was. Oh, okay. I did not actually see that surprise attack coming. I want to say hit detection, but I know I just missed. However, I do, once again, have damage. I could get damage too, I'm not. Buying battle arm. Alright, I don't have anything to do with these emeralds. I'm just gonna like drop them over his base or something. I don't wanna go too easy on him. I'm playing casually. Like, his charger's broken, so. Okay, I think he got some kind of damage upgrade, because that's kinda crazy. I'm already at 37 health. Bye! I don't even know why I'm going to his base right now. There you go. I have literally nothing to do with those. In there. Wait, why do I only have 5 balloons? I'm supposed to have 8. Okay, that is not good. I'm just gonna go over here to green space real quick, buy some balloons. There we go. Arrows. Oh, okay, 20 minute rule, alright. Now I'm gonna waste these arrows because I want exactly 200. Can I just pick you like that? Where is he? I don't know. And yeah, I'm gonna keep those just in case I need to buy more balloons or telepearls. I have a bad feeling I'm gonna lose, actually. Shoot, what just happened? What? Oh, his game crashed. He said his game crashed. Okay, I'll continue this part two. Or three, since this is a rematch. Don't worry. We'll go again. Okay, guys, we're back. So this time, we are in 30v30 Castle, which is one of the best maps for 1v1ing. The other one is that castle, but doesn't have the grass. I'm not sure what it's called. So we're going to start. Yes, I'm Yuzi. So, he knows how to beat me. We were just talking about, like, strategies. Okay, then. No kits. So we were just talking about, like, strategies and stuff. He was like, if I rushed you 2 rounds ago, I would have won. I was like, yeah. Yeah, you would have won. So, and now he knows how to beat me. Which is the main reason that I won or came close to winning the past 2 times. And now I'm kind of scared. Ah, shoot, he sees me. So yeah, I told him my main plan. And what I normally do in, like, squads and stuff. So, like, we're both more of defense people than offense people. Yet neither of us made a defense most of these rounds. Ironic. And so he knows that if he rushes me, he basically won. We also both agreed that we're going to try hard, no mercy. So, yeah, I'm probably gonna lose. Wait, why do I turned off kits. I don't know why my Uzi is working. I'm just not gonna use the ability. I'm just gonna. That goes in there, and I'm just gonna reset. And he's going to. His armor? Alright, I have that 100 iron. Okay, there we go. Now I don't have my Uzi sword. I'm not cheating. So, gotta get those, get damage for that advantage. Why did I put an A in Mercy? Okay. I don't know what the end means. No. Oh. Something must have happened. Oh, he fell. Got him. Okay. I hate when that happens, right? You just forget you have wounds and don't use them. No, I don't actually think I've ever been to the dungeon generator on this map. Because it's just like. Whenever I play this map in 30v30, it's always, like, I'm either rushing or being rushed, like, immediately. So, yeah. I don't ever get diamonds. An advantage. And emeralds. Okay, yeah, that's kind of scary. I don't know why I keep buying watch by something else. I do, however, need that. And then I'm going to buy that, and then I have an extra.
Okay,
I
I
have
have
a
a
bad
bad
feeling
feeling
that
that
he
he
has
has
something
something
super
super
OP.
OP.
What?
What?
If
If
he
he has
has an
an
emerald
emerald
sword,
sword,
I'm
I'm
dead.
dead.
I'm
I'm
not
not
gonna
gonna
win
win
this
this
if
if
he
he
has
has
an
an
emerald
emerald
sword.
sword.
However,
However,
he
he
has
has
been
been
getting
getting
emeralds
emeralds
this
this
entire
entire
time.
time.
Yeah,
Yeah,
I'm
I'm
dead.
dead.
Oh. Good. Okay. Still
Still
a
a
crossbow,
crossbow,
though.
though.
You
You
could
could
buy
buy
a
a
crossbow.
crossbow.
It's
It's
scary.
scary.
Very
Very
scary.
scary.
I
I
don't
don't
know
know
what
what
he
he
has.
has.
He
He
probably
probably
has
has
balloons
balloons
and
and
telepearls.
telepearls.
Also,
Also,
maybe
maybe
an
an
axe.
axe.
What?
No.
I
I
cannot
cannot
do
do
this.
this.
I'm
I'm
gonna
gonna
lose.
lose.
He has
He has
six
six
balloons,
balloons,
an
an
emerald
emerald
sword,
sword,
probably
probably
has
has
an
an
axe.
axe.
All
All
I
I
have
have
is
is one
one
diamond.
diamond.
I
I don't
don't
even
even
have
have
an
an
iron
iron
sword.
sword.
I
I
have
have
a
a
wooden
wooden
sword,
sword,
the
the
same
same
armor
armor
as
as
him,
him,
64
64
blocks
blocks
and
and
a
a
diamond.
diamond.
Also,
Also,
63
63
iron.
iron.
That
That
won't
won't
do
do
anything
anything
for
for
me
me
at
at
this
this
point.
point.
This
This
is
is
not
not
good.
good.
I
I
need
need
to
to
rush
rush
his
his
head
head
and
and
then
then
just
just
blow
blow
him
him
off.
off.
And
And
then
then
hopefully
hopefully
I
I
get
get
my
my
amazing
amazing
sniping
sniping
ability
ability
back
back
from
from
earlier.
earlier.
And
And
just.
just.
What?
What?
What
What
the
the
heck?
heck?
Break
Break
that.
that.
Now.
Now.
Hundred.
100.
Better than 100
Better than 100
damage.
damage.
Okay,
Okay,
then.
then.
Time
Time
to
to
get
get
more
more
diamond
diamond
because
because
I
I
am
am
underpowered.
underpowered.
Oh! Oh,
Oh,
would
would
you
you
look
look
at
at
that?
that?
Okay,
Okay,
then.
then.
Now
Now
I
I
know
know
where
where
not
not
to
to
go.
go.
Beat
Beat
bridge,
bridge,
beat
beat
bridge
bridge
top.
top.
Why
Why
is
is
my
my
butterfly
butterfly
thing
thing
not
not
working?
working?
Thanks.
Thanks.
Oh.
Oh.
And
And
there's
there's
my
my
damage
damage
gen
gen
to
to
do
do
two.
two.
He
He
reminds
reminds
me
me
of
of
Ethan
Ethan
right
right
now.
now.
Just
Just
completely
completely
overpowered
overpowered
and
and
I
I
can't
can't
beat
beat
him.
him.
I'm
I'm
just
just
giving
giving
him
him
resources
resources
by
by
doing
doing
this.
this.
He can
He can
just
just
grapple
grapple
over
over
me,
me,
right?
right?
No. Oh. Okay.
I
I can
can
win
win
this.
this.
I
I
got
got
this.
this.
Remember,
Remember,
I'm
I'm
a
a
pro.
pro.
Oh
Oh
yeah,
yeah,
actually,
actually,
while
while
we
we
were
were
talking,
talking,
turns
turns
out
out
he's
he's
a
a
mobile
mobile
player.
player.
So,
So,
he's
he's
actually
actually
really
really
good.
good.
What?
What?
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
So
So
he
he
can't
can't
post
post
this
this
video
video
because
because
his
his
storage
storage
is
is
full.
full.
I
I
can
can
though.
though.
So,
So,
I
I
guess
guess
this
this
is
is
gonna
gonna
be
be
the
the
only
only
version.
version.
I
I
did
did
want
want
to
to
see
see
this
this
from
from
his
his
point
point
of
of
view.
view.
Like,
Like,
what
what
the
the
heck
heck
did
did
he
he
do
do
to
to
get
get
that
that
emerald
emerald
sword?
sword?
Probably
Probably
tier
tier
three,
three,
now
now
that
that
I
I
think
think
about
about
it.
it.
Like,
Like,
tier
tier
three
three
and
and
then
then
coming
coming
around
around
tier.
tier.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
So
I
I
do
do
that.
that.
Those
Those
aren't
aren't
stairs.
stairs.
That's
That's
the
the
same
same
height.
height.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So.
So.
Maybe
Maybe
I
I
should
should
get
get
an
an
emerald
emerald
sword.
sword.
I
I
need
need
balloons
balloons
first.
first.
Remember, always get the thing that will save you before the thing that will damage your enemies. It's my rule of thumb. Better to live than to die with your enemy. Wait, why am I defending his bed? Oh, I meant to leave that one hit. No!
Oh, no, he knows I'm here now.
12 health. I'm basically dead. I'm like a ghost running around right now. He's following me. He's chasing me.
Oh!
I bet he has a... Okay, he does not have a crossbow. But I'm still scared out of my mind. Yeah, I think he thinks I teleported my bed. That was my goal. I wanted to trick him into thinking I was going to teleport somewhere I didn't.
Okay.
Okay, back to mid. More emeralds. This is very stressful. I'm so scared right now. That one just dropped 17. Oh, wait, I'm already 17. What? And never mind, he's coming this way. Okay. I only have 3 balloons, no telepearls. Way too much loot to die right now. I think I need to run. So, what? He's blowing me.
He's blowing me now.
I need to buy some more balloons and telepearls. Once I'm done with that, I
go.
That was too close. Feels like 1v1 Ethan, nothing I can do ever helps. Never helps me. All I can do is just die. However, we'll look at that. Another bed alarm. Why? It's not like you cheated. I do. I have iron armor. What are you talking about? This is completely fair. Why is he saying it's unfair? He does not have any advantage over me. He's doing this fair and square. Okay. What I need to do is diamonds. I need tier 3. Once I get tier 3, I can run for my life. And then I come back and it's full. So there we go. I could not have bought my rewards. Get out, Plague! Never mind. I outplayed myself. Okay, that was stupid of me, but at least I have tier 1. Yeah, at this point, I've accepted defeat. I'm still gonna try, but I basically lost already. I don't have any arrows. I should have bought tears instead of whatever I bought at the start. I forgot already. No, I'm not gonna get that. I need some arrows. How old do you think I am? Between 12 and 17, probably. Okay. Let me guess. He's like 10. I'm gonna get beat by a 10-year-old. Actually, I already got beat by like 8. He 1v2'd me. And then my cousin. You know what? You're an evil kid. No. It wouldn't help anyways. I'm serious when I say that. Seriously, being Yuzi would not help anyways here. In this situation. I'd probably just use the ability myself off a cliff. I don't even know where that teleport just went. All I know is that I lost it. Time to buy those. I want to suffocate him. But that's just so mean. And then there we go. Okay. I do still need an emerald sword. There are probably three in mid. Like each. I'm just gonna... Don't know where he is or what he's doing. But he's not breaking my bed. That's good. But you were so close. Oh, I almost killed him apparently. I don't know what did it go down that hard. I didn't hit him that hard. How did it go down that hard? I only have iron sword. He must have fireballed himself. Okay. So. Okay, I'm basically dead, so maybe it's time to run. Yeah, me too. Oh, wait. Did you just fall? You almost did. But GG. If he didn't slip off that edge, if he landed on the ground, he definitely would have won. See you guys. I'll see you next time.
I'm probably gonna match again.
Cause why not?
It's fun.
So see you guys next time. Bye.
Wait.
Wrong button. Okay. Bye.